Parvin. I read in class 3.
My name is Subbu. My name is Subbu. I deliver a speech on solar system. The solar system consists of the sun and the planet. The sun is our nearest star. It is huge ball of burning gases. The sun gives us light and heat. The sun is the head of solar system. And the planet are the heavenly body which move around sun. There are 8 planets in the solar system.
पॉजिटिव चार्ज कंटेन करता है। मैम प्रोटॉन होता है पॉजिटिव चार्ज कंटेन करता है और न्यूट्रॉन जो होता है इलेक्ट्रिकली न्यूट्रल होता है। मैम ये प्लांट सेल है। मैम जिस तरह ह्यूमन बींग्स होते हैं उनमें एनिमल सेल पाया जाता है और प्लांट्स वगैरह में प्लांट सेल। अगर हम लोग प्लांट को स्लाइस में काट के माइक्रोस्कोपिक व्यू देखें तो ऐसा दिखेगा। ये जो है वर्क्यूला है जिसे स्टमच ऑफ प्लांट सेल कहते हैं। जैसे ह्यूमन बींग्स के पास ब्रेन होता है एज इट इज़ प्लांट सेल के पास भी वैसा ब्रेन होता है जो न्यूक्लियस होता है। मैम ये रफ एंडोप्लाज्मिक रेटिकुलम है। मैम ये राइबोसोम्स कंटेन करता है इसीलिए ऑफ इंडोप्लाज्मिक रेटिकुलम कहते हैं। मैम ये प्रोटीन को कंटेन करता है और ये स्मूथ इंडोप्लाज्मिक रेटिकुलम है, ये लिपिड्स और प्रोटीन दोनों को कंटेन करता है। मैम ये माइटोकॉन्ड्रिया है, इसे पावर हाउस ऑफ सेल कहते हैं क्योंकि ये जेनेटिक मटेरियल कंटेन करता है। प्लांट्स के कलर जो होते हैं ग्रीन होते हैं क्लोरोप्लास्ट की वजह से, क्योंकि ये जो होता है ग्रीन पिगमेंट कंटेन करता है। मैम ये जो ब्लैक स्मॉल पार्टिकल्स दिख रहे हैं वो हमारे राइबोसोम्स हैं और ये लाइसोसोम्स हैं, इसे सुसाइटल बैग ऑफ प्लांट सेल कहते हैं। इसके पास इतनी कैपेबिलिटी होती है कि ये पूरे सेल को डिस्ट्रॉय कर दे। ये जो येलो कलर है ये फ्लूइड लाइक स्ट्रक्चर है जिसे साइटोप्लाज्म कहते हैं। थैंक यू मैम।
जेन मैम, लेट मी फर्स्ट शो यू द फीचर एंड आफ्टर दैट आई विल एक्सप्लेन यू। ये रेन डिटेक्टिव सिस्टम है, दिस इज रेन डिटेक्टिव सिस्टम। व्हेन अ ड्रॉपलेट ऑफ वाटर केम इनटू इट द अलार्म गेट स्टार्टेड एंड यू कैन सी इट विल शो। एंड दिस इज द फीचर ऑफ मैग्नेटिक फील्ड, द लाइट इट बर्न, ब्लू लाइट इनसाइड द हाउस यू कैन सी। The magnetic field show you the feature of magnet. As we know, the when it come closer, it shows the force of attraction, and when it get back to its position, it shows the force of repulsion. It is also used in computer to secure our RAM and ROM access memories. It will help as a safety device. It will help as a electric device. It has more features, and this is a rain detector system. It will help you to make your items secure. First, as we know, some items are outside from the house. When rain comes, the item gets secured by this alarm. Thank you.
In a clockwise position, exception is the Uranus, and we use a motor to make this. And this Venus is the hottest planet because it is so close to the sun, and Neptune is the coldest planet because it is farthest from the sun, and Earth is the only planet in solar system where we can live
because Earth is making us afford life.
Because Earth has an environment to live us, atmosphere also.
Thank you, ma'am.
The system consists of the sun, the eight planets and their moon, the dwarf planets, asteroids and comets. The eight planets in the solar system are Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus and Neptune. Mercury, Indian name Budhi, it is the closest planet to the sun. It is also the smallest planet in the solar system. Venus, it is the second planet in the solar system. It is the brightest planet and it is known as morning star or evening star. Earth, it is the third planet in the solar system. It has one moon. It only this planet. It is the only planet to life. Life is
Mars. Ma'am, I am going to explain rotation of the Earth. Rotation is the movement of Earth on its axis from west to east. The axis is tilted or inclined at an angle of 23.12 degrees. From the vertical position, this means it makes an angle of 66.12 degrees with the plane of Earth's orbit. This plane is also known as orbital plane. It takes about 24 hours for Earth to complete one rotation. The part of the rotation of the Earth causes day and night. The part of the Earth which faces sun experiences daytime, while there is darkness on the other part of Earth. As Earth moves from west to east, the dark part gradually faces sun, while the lit part turn away from it.
Ma'am, this is
ma'am. Ma'am, is it state alert? Ma'am, is it state or capital? Right, that is light.
जलता है और जब रॉन्ग आंसर आता है तो लाइट नहीं जलता है।
मैम हम लोग दो प्रोजेक्ट बनाए
हैं। वोल्केनो इन ओपनिंग इन द अर्थ क्रस्ट थ्रो विच लावा वोल्केनिक एस एंड गैसेस एस्केप एक्सेट्रा।
cycle and volcanoes. And first of all, I explain volcano. What is volcanoes? The volcanoes, where volcano is the mountains and the molten rocks outer from the surface, and when volcano is erupt as gas and land explode from it, and the cool of volcanoes, it break into the rocks of the surface, and it destroys many's lives and homes and animals, and it is very hard to breathe of human life. And ma'am, reaction is that. And water cycle, explain, Sunanda.
My name is Sunanda Pushpak from class 9, and my project is water cycle. First of all, I am describing what is water cycle. The water on the earth is recycling over again and again, and it is continuously moving. This recycling process called water cycle. There are three processes, including evaporation, condensation, and precipitation. First, evaporations. The sun heated the water in the river, pond, lake, and oceans, and changed into the water vapor. And second process is condensation. The water vapor in the cloud is cool, and then it's turned the tiny drops. Particles of water. And the third process is precipitations. The amounts of water vapor in the cloud is increased, and the cloud get heavier and heavier. Then the water flow from the clouds in the form of rain called precipitation.
Ma'am.
Well done.
Then ma'am.
Class 9th of St. James School. This is my project manager, and she is my team partner. And this is the mirrors. It is present in the brands. It transmits the message from the brand to the body and the body to the brands. This is the atom were moving in a cell in a circular orbit, and this cell is a fixed, so it not reduce its energy.
Ready in class 9 from St. James School. Ma'am, she is my team partner Deepika Chaudhary, and now we saw that the hydraulic electricity power plant. Ma'am, ये एक hydroelectricity power plant है. ये water tank, and this is a turbine. Turbine move करेगा. Ma'am, जब हम पानी गिराएंगे, जब मैम इसी में पानी गिराएंगे तो ये टरबाइन जब मूव करेगा, तो जब ये टरबाइन मूव करेगा तो इलेक्ट्रिसिटी जनरेट होगी. मैम, दिस इज अ माय मॉडल. थैंक यू मैम.
दीपिका सिंह फ्रॉम क्लास 9th, एंड सी इज माय टीम पार्टनर अमिता सिंह.
मैम, वी आर गोइंग टू शो एनिमल इन आवर प्रोजेक्ट ऑन एनिमल सेल, एंड इट्स मेन पार्ट ऑफ न्यूक्लियस एंड माइटोकॉन्ड्रिया.
मैम, एनिमल सेल इज अ टाइप ऑफ यूकैरियोटिक सेल that lacks a cell wall, and ma'am, the nucleus control all the metabolic activities of the cell, and ma'am, mitochondria is the powerhouse of the cell, and it generate all energy in the cell in the form of power. Thank you.
Myself Achal Gupta from class 9th. Irrigation system model. Ma'am, when sunlight fall in this solar plate, then this light energy convert into electrical energy, and then we should use in any form. Ma'am, here we should use in water irrigation system. Ma'am, like this, this is irrigation system. मैम, इससे गवर्नमेंट और फार्मर्स दोनों लोग के फ़ायदे हैं. गवर्नमेंट में जो है, जैसे एनर्जी का कोई प्रॉब्लम आता है तो गवर्नमेंट जो है इससे बचाव हो सकता है एनर्जी का, और फार्मर्स के लिए लेबर्स का टाइम से बचाव हो सकता है. थैंक यू मैम.
हम लोग सोलर एनर्जी बनाए हैं. मैम, इससे जो सन से जो सोलर एनर्जी आएगा वो बैटरी में स्टोर हो जाएगा. उसमें मैम, ऐसे हम लोग रात में जैसे एनर्जी हम लोग को इलेक्ट्रिसिटी का यूज़ नहीं करना पड़ेगा, ऐसे हम लोग पास एनर्जी रहेगा तो हम ऐसे लाइट का यूज़ कर सकते हैं, अगर नहीं मिलता है तो हम लोग उसे बाइंड से करके इसको मैम चार्ज कर सकते हैं, उसके बाद हम यूज़ कर सकते हैं।
मैम ये भी हम लोग
मैम हैंड क्लैप सेंसर है और ये माइक है, ये साउंड को डिटेक्ट करता है और इलेक्ट्रिकल सिग्नल में कन्वर्ट करता है, और इलेक्ट्रिकल सिग्नल का हम लोग यूज कर सकते हैं लाइट के लिए, लाइट ग्लो कराने के लिए और साउंड अलार्म के लिए यूज कर सकते हैं। थैंक यू मैम।
माय नेम इज आफरीन परवीन, आई रीड इन क्लास 3।
माय नेम इज सुबू, आई My name is Subbu. I deliver a speech on solar system. The solar system consists of the sun and the planet. The sun is our nearest star. It is used ball of burning gases. The sun gives us light and heat. The sun is the head of solar system. And the planet are the heavenly body which move around sun. There are 8 planets in the solar system.
Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus and Neptune, all planets are move around sun in their fixed path. This movement is called revolution and the Mercury is the closest planet of the sun. Thank you.
Harvesting is a very rainwater harvesting is a process used for collecting and storage rainwater. Rainwater harvesting is a very ancient method storing rainwater. We can use rainwater garden watering, water 24 hours water supply for toilet flushing, etc.
Good morning ma'am, my name is Maheshwari Yadav from class 8A. Our earth is degrading day by day due to various activities such as deforestation, cutting plants, factory setup, etc. It's our duty to take precaution and conserving the activities which we do and make our earth a happy planet. Thank you.
Earth light, sun ka light jab is earth pe aayega to ye morning hoga, aur jab ye night ke rotate hoga, night ki taraf aayega to ye night hoga.
Ma'am, it's a village with eco friend. Ma'am, I have made this project which is very digitalized. It is windmill which convert the kinetic energy of wind into DC and then alternate current and provide the electricity to the whole village.
Ma'am, solar city hai aur solar city found water 2006 mein aur two brothers aur unke cousin ne iska founding kiya tha, Peter brothers and river and cousin Elon Musk ne kiya tha aur inke chairman hai Elon Musk.
Yes, ma'am. On a polluted world and a renewable world. In this we include all things that see in our surrounding such as greenhouse gas, drip irrigation and waterfall, and also make a chimney in a polluted water, polluted well.
I'm Aradhya Verma from class 8. Now I am describe a greenhouse effect. There are many gases are present in our surrounding. We can see in blanket.
Once again.
There are many present in our environment which act as a blanket to retain the heat radiated by the earth's surface and keep earth warm. It lead to be global warming.
Communication and communication technology enhance quality and performance of universe service which mainly consists of energy utilities and performance. Utilities and transport.
The result
the result is reduced and resource consumption and overall cost are all parts of the smart city.
Farmer to cultivate a land from a solar sun radiation and solar energy. Ma'am, it is used to cultivate. Farmer helps by that through the sun radiation and save the electricity and bills.